the path beyond the Baregg is also very good fight all the way along there. I've been as far as where you have the cables and ladders to get to the Shrekhorn.
Shrekhorn Cottage.
Yes, but I've never actually made it to the as far as the actual hut or cottage.
It's pretty far. It's like
it's a long way, yeah.
4 hours maybe, yes. 4 or 5 hours from here, yeah. But it's worth. You see the glacier behind, it's very nice.
Yes.
You know the story about